Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hi, Bears. If you are a current sophomore or junior and plan to be a full-time Olympia High School student next year, please consider applying to be part of our Bear Crew Leader team. Bear Crew Leaders work to help make the incoming freshmen feel comfortable and welcome as they transition into the high school. Leaders help to put on our freshman orientation and connect with their small group of freshmen throughout the year. Applications to become a leader are due before midnight on Wednesday, May 18th. You can get to the application by typing in bit.ly/BearCrew22. Be sure to capitalize the B and the C on Bear Crew, or by scanning the QR code in this announcement. If you have any questions, please connect with me, Mrs. Udo, in the library, or with Mrs. Costello in room 901.
The upper balcony areas and any other spaces near the gyms, locker rooms, weight room, or any PE spaces are now off limits for lunch. Please locate a new spot in the cafeteria, commons, or other authorized area to eat your lunch. Additionally, AP testing will be going on in the auxiliary gym for the first 2 weeks in May, so no one should be lingering outside that space during the school day to interview with the testing sessions. Thank you for your cooperation and have a great day.
Are you a CTE student who has completed 2 years in a CTE program and would like to apply for a scholarship for up to $11,000? Check out the WAVE scholarship. This scholarship provides up to 2 years of funding for education post-high school and requires your CTE teacher's signature and two letters of recommendation. Deadline is May 6th.
Hey Bears, the OHS dance team will be holding tryouts for the upcoming season from Monday, May 16th through Friday, May 20th. Tryouts are open to all high school students and no previous dance experience is required. If you're interested in joining the dance team, please attend one of the informational meetings on May 4th or 11th at 6 p.m. at OHS in the Commons. You may pick up tryout packets from the ASB office for more information. Go Bears!
Senior Day of Intent, celebration May 4th. Seniors will be celebrating you during lunches on May 4th, and prepare to wear your post-high school pathway plan to school. Nurse, massage therapist, doctor, construction trades, college gear, wear your gear and meet us in the Commons for our traditional Day of Intent celebratory event. Giveaways and treats. See seniors at lunch on May 4th.
Are birds real? Do you think Olympia High School should have a language class where we learn Klingon?
Olympia High School Speech and Debate will be hosting the upcoming open mic after school in the library Wednesday, May 4th.
If you have any other hot takes, come and share them with us.
Attention Bears! Baccalaureate auditions will be held on Wednesday, May 11th during both Bear times. If you're a singer, musical performer, or dancer, please consider auditioning. Sign up at the Career Center for an audition time.
Hey Bears, we're here with Brittany Wilson, who's here to tell us about the upcoming show here at Olympia High School, Curtains.
So what is Curtains?
Mishaps, murder, and a killing on opening night. Not our opening night, hopefully. The opening night of the show within the show.
A show within a show. So kind of like a musicalception happening in Curtains?
Is there a musicalception happening in your Curtains?
Tell us about this murder. Who gets killed?
Oh, well, she deserved it.
Can you tell us any hints about who the killer is?
Maybe the real killer is the friends we made along the way.
Okay, so now it's time for the big question that everyone's been asking for the last year. Is the little lad returning?
The who?
The little lad, the one who likes berries and cream?
Like from the
okay, that's enough. We're gonna get you out of here. These questions are getting absurd. Thank you, gentlemen, for your time. Please come see Curtains, but no more questions now.
All right, I guess that's the end of our interview. But make sure to keep your eye out for more incoming information about Curtains showing in the PAC during the second and third weekends of May.
Go Bears!
Here are this week's Only Way Ticket winners. Junior Dolan Burden from Mrs. Garrison, freshman Cody Wynn from Mrs. McNamara, freshman Naomi Jasmer from Mrs. Kreitz, sophomore Aiden Curran from Mrs. Nelson, and freshman Ian Kiesbach from Mrs. Howerson.
Hey Bears, we have an assembly on Friday to celebrate the artists among us. Come celebrate our visual artists, musicians, and thespians. The assembly will be between 4th and 5th period.
Happy birthday to
Liv Highstand,
Allegra Ingoglia,
Keegan Piedmon,
Elliot Plaza,
and Annika Reagan.
And may the 4th be with you!